when these two teams collide.
And we have another great matchup scheduled for you here tonight.
Set to square off here tonight. And
this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Nobody can hold a candle to me and the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent at least.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Time for everything, I guess. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
We might be looking at a broken nose here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Oh. Here's a cover.
One, two.
Big elbow. So simple, yet so effective.
That'll put you on Dream Street.
Did you see the way the head just snapped on that neck breaker?
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move.
Quick pin! Hey, is this it?
It may be. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's struggling a bit here. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Wow, what an ego we're seeing on display here tonight. And to be honest, I'm not so sure this performance is warranting such brashness.
Yeah, and egos can cost you. Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's on the defensive here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. We know what this is.
Looks like he's starting to falter. Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
With an ego like this, you better be able to back it up. I guess we'll...
And that was a huge counter. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
And he tags out. We got a cover.
One, two. Three. One, two.
He set it up.
No one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Well, he's not looking very good right now, but I'm not quite ready to say that this one's over yet.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Some offense, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Two.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Three.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter. Really push, what a counter that was.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Just making his presence felt there.
They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Yeah, if they didn't get out of the ring, it would be over right now.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's stumbling some now. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Sometimes he can be loyal to a fault, Cole, and tonight may just be one of those times.
I agree, King.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, my gosh, the face.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Three.
He got We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting